It's like a dill seasoning. Just dill for the money. Yeah. I got some salad topping, crunch flavors. And these are like the red peppers and tomatoes. Sunflower seeds. You can tell I love them. Sunflower seeds. Smells so good. Yes. And then I got my jalapeno peppers. I'm just gonna put a few. Inside. Well, it's a little bit more than a few, but it's okay. Ain't nothing wrong with a little bit of heat. Yes, like today is so hot outside, so hot. Emily is so hot. Also got some cilantro dressing. This stuff right here is so delicious. Gotta try that out. I bet you'll like it. And now I'm about to go to work. I didn't even, I'm talking about bars to eat. I'm about to go to work, okay? I didn't even eat breakfast. I didn't have a snack. Anything, but I will tell you, today is your girl second day being out there on the track walking. Yeah, right here it is. And me with your love. Yes. We went walking. I haven't walked in so long. Every muscle in my body, I can feel my thighs, my butt cheeks. Sitting here filming, I would have my eyes closed. We're eating at the same time. Oh, my energy has taken a vacation. better and more delicious than spirits. Salad is good, and then I got a cherry on top. That's like the best of both worlds. She was making me some hot tea, but when I got out the shower, she made a salad. Cause first thing she says, "Mom, I know you gotta be hungry." And she right, I am. sitting still right now. It's hard to move forward. It's like I'm watching a movie. Understand this movie. My daughter told me that she felt like my spirit's been cherries. I wish I could share with you. You would really enjoy it. I'm sure there's someone out there that don't like cherries. I have not met that person. Maybe not own it, but have unlimited access to cherries. A lot of things I could do with cherries. Yeah. change my name to Cherry. It's possible. When I was younger, I didn't like salads. But then when I got older, I had this old friend. He would eat one time a day. And he would only eat a salad. Thank you. thing is to eat every single shred piece that was on his plate. See you in the next video. Bye. Bye, Spanner.